Youch! Wouldn't want to get my finger stuck in that. Good old-fashioned trusty mouse trap. This style's been around as long as I can remember. It's never done me wrong. Certainly want to keep your fingers out of the way. Something about that snap. Let you know it's working. Big old indent in that. Hate to run into a life-size one of them. Big old roast beef sandwich on it. It's about lunchtime. Tempting. Take a look at your buddy and say, you know what? You can have this one. Second mouse gets a cheese, right? Well, through the years anyway, this has not done me wrong at all. But they keep reinventing new ones. Haven't had any luck with any of them. We don't really even need to talk about the sticky ones. That's disgusting. Let a mouse just sit there. Stuck to the trap, you gotta come down, he's still alive. Gross. I can't even believe they're still making those things. Anyway, it's getting towards winter. Mice are starting to come in again. Go to the store to get some mouse traps. They don't have any of these. This is what they got. Looks like it's made by the same company. Quick set. Seems pretty convenient. Less likely to get your fingers, you know. I was just supposed to be able to dump the mouse out when you're done, reset it. Sounds kind of good. Kind of had my doubts, a little bit lightweight. So I set a couple of them up. Came down the next morning. They were set like this. Came down, they're both like that. One of them still had the food in it, the other didn't. No mice. I was a little concerned I was going to come down to a couple mice running around with these wearing them as hats, you know. You know, if you were doing your job, you wouldn't have to get these things. Lazy cat, huh? Anyway, I think as far as this goes, I'm going to stick with the old trusty old-fashioned mousetrap. This one, as far as I'm concerned, thumbs down. Thanks for watching. See ya.